that in his office.
Gonna make a game of it. Rantanen has his third goal of the day.
And like I said, Josi in the back of his office. Not many defensemen feel comfortable back here, but I have a pretty good feeling he does.
A bounce, and Sebastian Aho is on his own. Look at Kane back checking. Aho with the seventh for the Metro, and they're up 7-3.
Yeah, it's one of those plays that Aho took it like you do sometimes on the shootout. Slowed down a little bit, got Rene down early, and just hesitated on the shot. Watch the pump fake. Brings him down, and then it's up and over the shoulder. Here comes the Avs again.
Overpass it. Oh.
Nice finish.
Yeah, these guys can shoot the puck in Colorado.
Another look at the 2-on-0 from Refcam, and Mikko Rantanen finished that over Holtby's left shoulder. Ryan O'Reilly to the front of the net. Mikko Rantanen opens the scoring against John Gibson.
There's your first example just how hard it is to be a goaltender. Look at the face of Gibson. He didn't even really get warmed up, never even touched the puck, and that one came unsuspectingly from behind him. It looked for a second like Burns had turned it over, and then Connor McDavid got a little piece of that one. O'Reilly in front, and Rantanen just pulled that one and up and under the arm. No chance at all for Gibson.
Headed pass that he takes off his skates. Wow. Two for Rantanen. 6-1 Central.
And there's some frustration for Gibson. That's just another one, as you're mentioning, the perfect placement of these shots. Rantanen in all alone, and it's off the post and in right over the elbow.
What a breakaway against Jimmy Howard. Stopped by Howard, and making another chance out of this. Aho scores, and we'll bring in Scott.